A new reality will generate a new language. A new language will fix a new reality and make it part of this reality. Certainly not the accumulation of ever larger nuclear arsenals and the promotion of all kinds of primate game playing, the sort that Tim Leary is well versed in denouncing. What needs to be done is that fundamental ontological conceptions about reality have to be remade. We need a new language. And in order to have a new language, we must have a new reality. It's almost a kind of a new reality and make it part of this reality.